In yet another goodwill gesture, the Indian government on Tuesday released 7 Pakistani nationals and handed them over to Islamabad. The Pakistani nationals were handed over to Pakistani Rangers by the India's paramilitary border security force or BSF troops at the Wagah border near India's northern Amritsar city. Earlier in March, India had released 39 Pakistani prisoners.